This is what you need to make the totally illegal lawn dart at home. You need some plywood. In this case, it's 4 mm plywood, but it can be 3 mm or 5 mm. Doesn't really matter much. You need a file. You need a round dowel. It's like this is 20 mm. You can also take 1 inch, whatever size you have. You need a fat nail. This is a 9-inch nail, but it can be any type. You need a hot glue gun. You need a metal saw and some wood saw. It could be this simple jigsaw or something better like this. I prefer this by far. I'll explain at the end of the video. Now you trace the outlines of the fins to the plywood. You will need 8 of those to make 4 darts for a full set. Okay, these two parts are now supposed to fit really well together. Just put them through, slide them all the way, and as you see, it's perfect. Now we're fixing them with hot glue. Now we're using the round dowel, and we have to mark the center of each side. And a little trick to get the drills in straight is to take a Phillips type screwdriver and carefully drill it in a little bit in the middle. That will automatically center the drill later on. Like this. Now you take the biggest drill that you can find and drill in from one side. Now you file the nail head down until it fits into the bigger hole. So that all in all, you can slide this in, it pokes out and forms this set. Now put on some hot glue onto the nail, like this. Put the nail through and let it cool. All the way. That's it. Now if you have, you could put some lead balls, could be any type, you know, 177 pellets, on this case 54 caliber round balls, and you just put them in to give it more weight. It's not absolutely necessary, but it makes it fly more stable, and also it allows you to shorten the nail a little bit to make it less dangerous. You can seal with a little bit of hot glue so that they don't rattle around later on. Now we use the saw and saw this in crosswise. And then we take the file and deepen it. As you see, it now fits in nicely, and all we have to do now is fix it with hot glue. Alternatively, you can also trim down the tip of the fins and then insert it so that it fits very tightly into the hole of the dowel. And of course, hot glue. Of course, you can really also make them needle sharp as this, but then I guess it's completely illegal in the US and in many other countries. And it's also dangerous, like kill the neighbors dangerous. Don't do it. If you want to strengthen the wood, of course, you can always wrap some duct tape around it now. So after a little paint job, these look almost as nice as the original, don't they? They are a little bit bigger, but this makes sense because they're also heavier. I also made a black type because I don't have any blue color. And they work. Ouch!